think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Foolish of me to ask.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
Do be sure you're prepared. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. Choose wisely. Your life may depend on it. Huh? I saw you eyeing that one. Yes, I can see why you'd be interested in that. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Huh? Your journey nears its end. Please, be well.
Thanks. My way. Ah!
Little Eva, my beautiful daughter. Come to me. Eva, is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me.
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me. Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No! Rose is mine! What the fuck?
Fulfilled your purpose. Those of my false children and awakened the glorious Megamycete. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with truth. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of...
I'm not letting you get away.
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid, not yours!
This is... The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right! All it's done is drive you nuts!
Will this kill you? Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Oh, thanks.
The hell I will.
If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day. For my daughter. Time is up! Now die! Why do you interfere? Surely you have no nerves now, so close to death.
She's my goddamn daughter, you psycho!
You walking corpse. I will see my hopes fulfilled. I've never seen a human live without his heart. Are you sure you're not alone? The villagers, those four men, they could do nothing to assuage my years of loneliness.
Ever think the problem might be you, Miranda? You're not capable of real love.
Curse this ramshackle village.
Rose!
Shh. Shh.
It's all right, Rose. It's all right. Ethan! Ethan! Come on, Ethan. Come on, Ethan, wake up. Oh, no.
Chris.
Ethan. You did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. Tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan.
Go. Go, take us up now.
Wait! Where's Ethan?
Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go, not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down. He's gone! I tried. He stayed so we could all escape. I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.